Really? Really? Was this supposed to make me feel something? Hello, human. Thank you for being on the channel. So you got these individuals out here like, look, see? See, this is what you're missing out on. Because they got rid of the Batgirl movie. Look, it's Batgirl and Batman and some random guy. Look, I'm just gonna let you know this right now. This shit looked like a commercial for an upcoming Batman game, and not in a good way. It don't even look like it's going to be a movie. Now, we all know that Michael Keaton's Batman is one of the best live-action comic book performances in history. I love Michael Keaton's Batman. But I'm certain that Michael Keaton's Batman would have been the best thing about a Batgirl movie, if we're going to be real. Ain't nobody caring about no fucking race swap Batgirl when you got Michael Keaton's Batman in the movie. He just gonna steal all the scenes. I mean, look at him right there. He's just looking at Batgirl like, what the fuck are you doing in Gotham? Why you in my city? You ain't the real Batgirl. Get the fuck up out of here. And this random dude is just trying to make sure that Batman don't kill Batgirl, but he gonna get his neck snapped, and then Batman's gonna toss this imposter out of his city. Like, what the hell you mean? How the hell you get a movie before me? That's what Batman was thinking. Here we are in the DCEU, but my boy Ben, he ain't got no solo Batman film, but they were trying to rush out a Batgirl film with the wrong ideas? Nah, man. Stupid idea. Now, of course I was gonna watch it being a DC fan, but look, you gotta have your priorities straight when you're dealing with these DC characters. And this, what I got on screen, is a bunch of bullshit. But shout out to Michael Keaton as Batman, man. You know, I feel like you did your thing as Batman. You ain't got nothing more to prove. It would have been interesting to see your scenes. But I'm like, ain't nobody excited about this fucking Batgirl movie. You got like, what, 10 humans in the whole world crying? How could you get rid of the Batgirl movie? It was going to be the greatest thing ever. It was going to be better than Captain Marvel, Miss Marvel, She-Hulk, and all the stuff with female leads. Oh my God, I feel like I lost a piece of myself. I'm like, nah. Trash belongs in the trash. Terrence out.